Due to the outbreak of COVID-19 pandemic, post-government decision of lockdown in the state of Manipur and in the entire nation, everything has come to a screeching halt. Considering the grim experience across the world, we name it Italy, Spain, US, or any other country for that matter, the only option that is left with us is to break the chain. Having said that, Churachandpur District Police, as the enforcement agency, we're trying our best to enforce the lockdown for the benefit of the general public. The teams are out on the roads 24/7 and the enforcement activities are starting from 3 o'clock in the morning. In order to enforce the lockdown successfully, we are trying to implement certain measures so that the social distancing is maintained. If somebody has to come out for procurement of essential commodities or for any medical emergencies, in all such cases, we are trying to maintain a social distancing among the individuals. It is my humble request that if anybody is stepping out of the house, please ensure that one member per family is coming out, doing whatever is required, and then they go back to their respective houses. Dear all, today that we have completed 10 days of lockdown with no single positive case from Churachandpur. Let me give this credit to the people of Churachandpur. It is they who have extended a helping hand. It is they who have understood the gravity of the situation. It is you who have understood how important it is to stay at home, to maintain social distancing, that we have been able to reach this milestone today. Having said that, I would also like to mention that our state has two positive cases. So we need to still exercise extreme caution in our activities, in our understanding of the situation. Few things which I would like to appeal to the public here is, please stay at home, stay safe, stay healthy. We are all outside on duty to ensure that you are safe at your houses. The only way here is, as I said, to break the chain, which is possible by every one of us understanding our social responsibility, our responsibility towards ourselves, towards our family, towards the society, towards the nation. Stay at home. Whenever somebody is coming out, please maintain a social distance of 3 feet or 1 meter. Maintain hygiene. Wash hands frequently as per the WHO guidelines. A hand wash of 20 seconds is what has been recommended. And I'm sure with the cooperation of people and with the hard work that the enforcement agencies, the Churachandpur District Police is putting in, we'll surely be able to overcome this problem successfully. The inconveniences that we're facing today are temporary, but the damage which COVID-19 would do would be permanent. So let us understand this fact. Please stay at home, stay safe, stay healthy. We are there at your service 24/7. Thank you. Jai Hind.